Cranbourne beat Berwick in the liveability stats.
Yay!
That's great.